To prove to everyone
prove
that I work.
What?
That I was somebody.
Paul, you are so full of crap. You're 5 feet nothing. 100 and nothing. And you got hardly a speck of athletic ability. And you hung in with the best college football team in the land for 2 years. And you're also gonna walk out of here with a degree from the University of Notre Dame. In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself. And after what you've gone through, if you haven't done that by now, it ain't gonna never happen.